I don't know where they go, but I'm heading in the eastmost one. Okay. We're here. Just out of curiosity, I just saved, right? So load. Let's take the other one. And so we are here. We've changed to facing north. The other one put us up here or something? Oh, it's a dead end of sorts. Poof. We're all the way back here. Let's move back, because I want to see how this maps out anyway. Round disk. Is this the way? No. So spooky. In the north. Okay, so if we take this one, which is the southmost one, poof! We end up here, in this little area. I assume it's a little area. Thinking north is the one you want to go, but I like to see it filled out. Hopefully it don't end up too far back. We're pretty far back. So keep heading east. No, east. I insist. No, no, that's not it. Where am I? Oh, I'm leaving. Oh, no, I don't want to be leaving. Sorry, guys. Where am I now? at a dead end. Oops. I think we want to be heading east at this point. Yes. Okay, there's the south one. Let's try the west one. Poof. Okay, we are here. On a square-shaped room. Poof. Oh, we advanced. Let me see. There's a lot more here. I think the north one goes here then. Let me just see. Sorry, I hope I'm not driving you guys insane. But I'm curious to see how it all maps out. I'm thinking three of them lead to these little dead ends. Yeah. Cool. Poof. And we end up back here. So you want to go east? East at all costs. For the final time. Dead end. We need to go, actually, yeah, this way. Okay, now we're at a dead end. Oh, I went in here. I've gone this way a few times and still I'm having some kind of problem here. Turn, damn you, turn. So once and for all, going this way. Just taking another peek, because I feel like it. So we had all these little areas, just head back. No dead ends, so that's nice of the game to do that, or to not do that. Alright, mapping out this square area here. Poof. Okay, that is somewhere. And there's a lot more to this area. Oh, I forgot to look for the secret illusory walls or whatever. Dead end. Oh, hello. Attack. A huge amount of these. I think there's two less than there was before, but yeah, in any case. Going to fast forward the battle. Maybe we fight something else. Especially something that can be affected by magic. That'd be nice. Hint, hint. Okay, Joe Benir was actually able to come around and help out Gridman with that last one. Speaking of Gridman, I could stand to have a little more healing. Okay, continuing on. Where are we? Looking around this huge area before we come back here and I guess go through the teleporter. There's a door. Goes on for quite a while. Sure, we'll find more slimes. They really should have put some other kind of enemy in here. Something interesting. Demons. A new foe, you know? I mean, technically, the yellow slime are new, but they're just another color slime and they're harder than other slimes. Here we are. Attack. Oh, brother. This is how they slowly wear us down, but we'll just rest, you know? So, I don't know. He's finally out of rocks, Trasric, so he's just gonna sit around and do nothing because his magic is of no use. His rocks are of no use anyway, but now he can carry a lot more things because he's dropped rocks. So he's actually got 5 kilograms worth of weight, or 4 point something. Luckily, Silk still has 61 arrows. Watch him use these up as well. And done. Trying to heal both these guys, I think. Yeah. Bring. Any sound effects in this game? Bring. Close enough. And full. You know, more slimes. I'm tired of fighting them. Thank you. I think I've been over here, possibly. Let's hit this little area here. Was that it? Oh no. This? Yeah. Let's just fill that out. So satisfying. I head west. There's a door. Before we hit the door, head west some more. That rhymes. Yeah, this little area has to be filled in. Done. Is that it? I think that's it, except for what's ever behind that door. And the teleporter, obviously. Well, that would... looks like that would fill in the rest of the map. I forget where it was. Oh, jeez. Stairs up. So what's through the teleporter, then? More of whatever's down here. Oh wait, no, there's ways. There's different ways. I thought this was the last one. No, there's this and this. Look at me, like an amateur here now. Quivering at the thought of Lord Tarbos. Lord Tarbos can suck it. I quiver not, fool. Dead end. I see. More dead ends? Oh god. Is this thing backing up? You fleeing from me? Don't you run, I will kill you anyway! And another set of slimes, de-slimed. So it's not like I want to be fighting these things endlessly. It's just there might be goodies. We have to see what's in here. Oop. Is that all our protections? They all blinked out. It's been that long? Or are we entering a magic area? Could be we've just been awake that long. We've been back there. Need to head east. Thank you. Oh, what happened? We went over... Did something teleport us? Well, that looks weird, doesn't it? Look at that. And then it opens up. Never mind, I don't know. That could just be me. Test the rock here. Make sure it's not an illusory wall with a treasure chest inside or something. Nope. Okay. Because things get tricky as you get into more advanced dungeons. Alright, so that was just a whole big twisty turny for nothing. We need to head for these stairs here. So north. Do I turn here? Yes. Okay, we're heading up. That was the cellar. I guess this is the attic or tower or something. Tower. Alright, looks like a rather short area, small area, rather. No more slimes, please. Just fight something else. Okay, we've got a door here. Before I go through there, let's see what might be on the other side. And that was fun fighting Bralker with something different for a change. Okay, so now a door this way. Ah! Hello! Attack! Okay, good! We're fighting cave trolls or skull hunters or whatever they want to call them this time. Either way, I think they are resistant to magic, but magic will work. I want to use my spell. I really do. I think I will. I'm just curious how many arrows he's got left. 28. He attacks three times around now, so they disappear rather quickly. I want to use this spell before the game ends. Hurricane. That's a waste. There's only two of them. Cave Troll. I might just kill them before I get a chance to. If anyone would kill one outright, it's Drobaneer. Hurricane! Boom! Look at that! The end. That's pretty awesome. You got any of those big mana potions? Six of them here. Tempted to take two more, but let's save them. She has six. Drobaneer doesn't have any. Trazric doesn't have any. Okay, we've got two more here. That's eight. Nine. We have nine of them. It's probably enough, but We got more bones here, which cannot be inspected. So they gave us cave trolls instead of the skull hunters, which are tougher, right? Another door. I bet you it goes in a big circle around again. Ooh! Let's come back to that. Can we map it? In the wall ahead, you see a deep round hole decorated with runes. Okay, we have to use that here, don't we? The Staff of Runes. That's gonna lead us, that's probably gonna lead us to the end of everything. The end of the world! Let's see what's ahead this way first before we go unlocking that. More cave trolls. Nom 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 nom. Oh, and slimes! Now is the time to eat. Well, it's not gonna work on the... It's not gonna work on the slimes. It might, but it'll probably one-shot these two in the back. Unfortunately, there's not much else I can do. I can't reach him right now. Anyone need to be healed? I can heal you! Let's heal Drobanir. It's kind of limited once when we can't reach things in melee range. No, these things are undead, so our spells and our special holy sword aren't going to work. Boom! They're still alive? Oh wait, nope! There you go. So he's full now. I guess just heal Gribban so he can be fully healed. Yellow slime parrying. This is my usual thing, because Drobanir can usually just hold off one by himself, and then everyone else who can reach with attacks will help Gribban. That's what I've been pretty much doing since the beginning, once we started having, you know, more than three or four companions. And a lot of times Drobanir does kill his opponent before the other three combined can destroy theirs. Gribban, for 1 point. Oh, 34. It's a team machine. So he got hit for a lot, so I will now heal that damage. I'll probably finish these two off now. Satine went blind. course she missed the target. She went blind. Okay, so they are... Well, he's down 1 point, but otherwise full. Heal blindness. It's gonna move anyway, probably. We actually got a few hits. That one's a little damaged, that's why I'm going for that one. I can see! Wait, but who am I? Johnny Dangerously. That was a reference. Great movie, old movie, but great movie. Go watch it. Everyone's pretty much kind of healed and good right now. And they have no longer vision impaired and all that fun stuff. One left. He probably won't make it, but I'll swing him around just in case. He's not doing anything else. He didn't even get to move. I feel like resting again, I don't know. Why don't we? One more rest. To get Amethyst and Satine back up to full. Why the hell not? Jobaneer. Needs 1 point. The only one who might be able to take these rations, 50 of them from Silk, maybe? Nope. Not even. Alright, I'll just rest. Guessing we only have to rest a few more times before the end. Alright, done. Maybe a final resting. Kinda hope so. Medic Sphere. Indeed it is. So what's through here? I really want to know. Let's examine the rest and I'll come back. Look for secret doors or something. Maybe something else will lead over there. Oh, I never found out. Did I ever find out what's through that other teleporter? I'm not sure. Oh, hello. Is there another one behind him? Oh, I thought there was another one waiting. Yeah, what the hell? I guess we both walked past each other. That was awkward. I really just want to blast these guys with this. Can you blame me? I just got the spell. And the game's gonna end. I don't want it to end! Finally found things that don't resist all magic. hurricane! Boom! Bye. I find that hilarious. I should not be wasting these. How many do I have left? I've done number three. I'm gonna stop using that on the cave trolls. Maybe that teleporter goes there. Oh, another skeleton. I try to check them all, but nothing happens. Is it north that we go? Oh, we've been all through here. Okay. See, I have a feeling that teleporter would lead in there. And it'd probably be nothing. But what if there's a special encounter? I want to see if there's an illusory wall. I won't forget that, at least. Okay, so I checked this wall. I know I always do. I checked that little niche. Oh, wait, isn't that where that is? Oh, that's... Duh. Duh me. I forgot. For some reason I thought that. Okay, so that's the little room where we're gonna fight... Mormian? We're gonna fight Lord Tarbos. I think it was gonna be Mormian. I think Lord Tarbos would still like, turn us into a... a red paste. I think it's Mormian we're gonna be fighting. So, of course, gonna be saving. Use Staff of Runes. Hello. Anybody home? As you step before the door, you suddenly hear loud bumps and bangs behind you. Oh. The banging and bumping of that closing, I guess? That's okay. Hopefully we'll defeat you and we'll find a way to open it. Sound like a bull in a china shop. Bumps and bangs. I know I keep saving because... It's the end. Tiny chamber. Oh, it looks like a, like into a separate, like, zone or whatever? I don't know what you call it. The door slams shut behind you with a loud bang, and as you look round, you discover the door has disappeared. To the south, you hear many voices mumbling and murmuring. Okay, that's why it is. It's like in a separate area, you know, overview. As you move to the south, you see that the room is getting bigger. It is lit by many candles, and in the center, you see a large pentagram around which 12 black wizards are standing. At the center of the pentagram shines a bright light. Mormian is standing in front of the light, his hands held high.